A rare church ceremony in Rome, as Pope Paul VI prepares to administer a seldom-seen papal baptism of two children. Pope Pius XI was the last to perform this traditional pastor's duty in 1932. Both children cried loudly as the holy water was poured on their heads. The unusual papal rite was held in the recently restored ancient basilica of St. John Lateran, built in the 4th century. The pontiff's act was to give new impulse to religion in the city. Pope Paul's pastoral visit ends with a general blessing of the congregation, another ecclesiastical milestone of the ecumenical spirit.